Hej YouTuber, velkommen til episode 3 af Steinos Ultimate Team. Ja, det er mit hold, sådan, som det ser ud lige nu. Jeg skal bare lige tjekke, om der er god fitness og sådan noget. Jeg vil se, om der er nogle andre, der kan sætte ind, fordi nogle af mine spillere bliver trætte. Det er i hvert fald mit forsvar. Og mit, de to centrale midt er meget trætte. Lille Bernard starte ude og lande sit start ind igen sammen med Bale som angriber nu. Så lad os spille en eller anden sæsonkamp. Jeg tror at næste spiller jeg skal købe det Douglas Costa. Jeg ved godt, der er nogle højre, venstre og midt for Shakhtar. Og venstre og højre bakke er meget brugelig, så der har jeg tænkt mig at lave en hybrid. Det har jo en del brasilianske spillere. Kom nu. Så. Lige så ikke glemme her et eller andet overdrevet hold. Okay, det har han ikke. Han har faktisk et værre hold end mig. Han har to MLS-spillere.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of FIFA Ultimate Team Seasons. A great start to the season. Victory in their opening game. Can they make it another win today?
Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
The spirits are very high. Start the season with a win is the very best medicine, really. And to get two wins in a row, really.
Here's the chance, and it's a goal.
This should score.
You want to score too many better than that. We certainly won't have hit too many harder than we did there.
Fuck this guy, but Thomas and Smith.
3 minutes
gone. Wow. And the other guy. Look at him, he's tired, man. How he can score for?
Thank you.
Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. I think the referee is showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense. Ledesma. He's blocked it.
O'Brien.
The referee asserting his authority here early on, giving that free kick.
So O'Brien.
Ledesma. It's looking good, this move.
Oh, yeah.
Over the corner. If they can get their set pieces right here, they could get themselves level.
It's one and being a one for
them. Player in the way there, and he's deflected the ball out of play. Ledesma. In with a chance. Great hands.
That pure talk.
That's a real tussle for the ball there.
Bale.
Got to be. The keeper thought he was going away a bit. It's bounced off him into the net.
Rodolfo Bale and the keeper clawed at thin air there. He had no chance.
It's a quick break. And the shot's on. Hit the post.
Iberian Central Stouder. And at Old Court, and the thing is, the game we put off and sealed. And then we see how he then the vacancy.
Ledesma to O'Brien. McHugh. He wants it back from his teammate. And there it is, it's come back. Here's the chance. Very good stop here.
Good. Corner. Det er også overvejende, men måske i stedet for at lave det her Shakhtar i starten, så måske lave den non-rare eller noget. Men det er bare rimelig billigt for en lille lille
tries his luck. Oh, so close, hit the post.
Stolpe.
And this is going to be a throw. And in it comes quickly with a throw-in.
Not bad. Sense of Maria.
McHugh. O'Brien. This is the chance. Got to be. They've still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it.
Sense of Maria. Good in pace.
Comes in strongly. McHugh.
Yeah, han virker slow, men ikke sådan 50, 50, 50, 50.
Ledesma. O'Brien. He is the governor general of this team.
Passes it, grund, jeg gets
it back, passes it again, wants it back to O'Brien. Could cross it from here, and he's dispossessed. Gareth Bale.
So, I like it.
So they're going to have to build from the back from the goalkeeper who can come out and pick this up.
Yeah,
in quickly.
Flick it. Flick it in.
He's got space.
To Bale.
He's gone out for a goal kick.
Det der ved jeg ikke, hvad var. Virkelig nemt, han spillede af Bale.
Ledesma. O'Brien. Well, he will say that the ball should have come
offside.
Quicker. He's offside.
Yeah, you look at it, there's no doubt about it. He went too early there.
He's taken on his man and beaten it. What a chance here. Got to be. Oh,
oh
so he's got a score.
Og med siden han rammer overlægger, men det er på nu score.
Det er virkelig
hurtigt kommet
sig ud.
Hurtigt
ting.
Prøv at se
det modstå. Adrian på nu.
Han har
også scoret før.
Back towards victory here. To O'Brien. Shot. They're let off for the defending team. It's over the bar. Well, I think you can understand why there's so much added time with the stoppages. 5 added minutes. This could be it. Pick his spot there. They score. It was a moment where they thought they scored, but the assistant has ruled it out.
Well, the defence pushed up as one, and I think they've caught him offside there.
Well, he has
a go. Missed it. Great thing about the
Spain,
that's the referee signalling for half time, blowing his whistle. And it's 3-0.
Big cut left, Trace.
Well, the way we go for the second half, hoping it'll be a bit more even, to be honest. Opportunity here! Goes for goal!
Saves
it!
Is lining up
for the corner. Good handling of the shot by the goalkeeper. Challenged quickly by the opposition.
Thomas?
We don't see that so often. Just glided past him effortlessly. O'Brien. Thompson. Gareth Bale. He might be through. He goes for the chip. Oh, it's the post.
Endnu en gang rammer jeg stolpen.
McHugh, and it's back to him again. To O'Brien. Ledesma. That's a clever pass. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. To O'Brien. He's got the ball. O'Brien. It's a chance. The headset. Good reflexes by the goalkeeper. Powerful effort.
You look at the opposition and almost the belief he's flowing out of them. They don't think.
Good punch by the keeper. Here's the volley. Kept out by the player getting in the way of the shot.
That's a chance.
Ledesma. Well, it is a free kick, and they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goal.